So the planned auction of Nairobi's Jacaranda Hotel, which was scheduled to begin this month, has been cancelled. The hotel, which sits on a 3.5-acre land, is a four-star facility with 128 bedrooms. Regent Auctioneers were set to begin the auction process over an outstanding loan by the hotel. The hotel is associated with Minister in the Kibaki era, the late Njenga Karume. The auction was aimed at recovering nearly 260 million shillings it owes to GT Bank. This marks the second time the auction of the city hotel has been stopped since January last year.